Máš. 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 Is Alex?
The hummingbird. Alex has squirted toothpaste.
Not funny. All your fault.
She's having to wash her bag out. We just arrived.
Why'd you do that?
I didn't do it. You did it.
Toothpaste is kind of expensive to be so wasteful. I mean,
I'm sorry, I'm killing the environment.
Have you heard of a thing called the tsunami?
Huh? Oh no, really? When was there a tsunami?
Did you know the tsunami victim could use toothpaste?
They can? I didn't know that.
And you're just like squirting it around.
Oh.
Very self-centered.
It smells like toothpaste. Where's a good place I can hang this to dry? I guess that on the porch. Watch out, toothpaste man. Oh, we'll stay.
Ready.
Kiss me out of this eye, baby, no consolation. Oh, you know it makes me so angry, cause I know that in time I'll only make you cry since our last goodbye.
Call Akata. Redigar, call Redigar. Call Redigar. Okay, come skiing fast.
Hello, Kevin.
You come. What's the name of this trail? What's the name of this trail? We're on Big Meadow Trail, January 31st, Monday, about 4:20 p.m., Wolf Creek Pass, 2005. Okay.
Give him a little bite. Make sure you keep a little.
Hey, Wolfie won't come back to the car.
Beef jerky.
I already gave you a beef.
Meg, I'm sitting. Speak.
Sit. Shake. 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 Shake, Wolfie. Good boy. All right.
Okay, that's it.
Save a piece in case Wolfie won't get in the car.
I'll put it in my pocket.
Don't put just the actual thing in your pocket. That? Oh, okay. I thought you meant like an actual piece.
No, oh. Maybe it should be called Cabin Fever.
Cabin Fever? We haven't been here long enough to even act out Cabin Fever. I try to get in that mode of Cabin Fever.
Get out of my way. I can't stand looking at your face.
Hey,
there
he is. Stop again.
I have to watch
one
more dance.
Scoot. I'm cleaning the dishes. Boy, wouldn't it be great if the guy behind the camera helped? You mean Mr. Lazy Bones?
Yeah!
Dream on, sister.
Mr. Lazy Bones won't drive you to the ski run tomorrow.
Mr. Lazy Bones, get out there and get us some kindling.
We don't need kindling. I got lighter fluid.
That's lazy. That's pure laziness.
It works.
Pure laziness.
Well, then I guess using a light bulb's lazy. I guess using...
it is. Maybe we should just look off of, like, rocks.
I guess everything's lazy.
The rock
sparking
thing and,
like, lightning. Me and Alice will get our own flint and start from scratch. Thank you.
All right, well, I'll stay in the cabin.
That's all I have to say about that.
You guys can check in with me tomorrow.
No, you can check in with us tomorrow. We'll be
your hat can't fit you. Either I'm with you or against you. Format bent you.
Back to
the maze I sent you. Talking to the rap inventor. Nigga with the game type fifth, that flame right. Spell my name right. B-I-double-G-I-E. Iced out, lights out. Me and Caesar Leo.
Rattiger, face.
Getting head for Rattiger, some chicken. See, it's all about the cheddar.
Rattiger.
Nobody do it better. Going back to Cali,
face.
Strictly for the weather, face. Women and the weed.
Face, Rattiger, face.
No seeds, bitch, please. Papa ain't soft.
Face, get up Rattiger,
from the hood. Ain't no love lost, got me mixed up. You drunk them licks up. Mad cause I got my dick sucked. And my balls lick, forfeit, the game is mine. I'ma spell my name one more time. Check it, it's the N-O-T-O-R-I-O.
It's
U.S. You just
February 2nd, 2005. We're on the Tewksbury Trail outside of Wolf Creek Pass.
If I got to choose the coast, I got to choose the east. I live out here, so don't go there.
Ryan, I'm sore from yesterday.
Who lives on the Tewksbury Trail?
The Tooth Fairy. Which way are we going?
That way.
Linens and things, Alpagin things. People start to flash. 818-213-313s. B-I-G. Frequently floss holes at Roscoe's. If I want a squirter, take it a fat burger. Spend about a week on Venice Beach. Sipping Crisco with some freaks from Frisco. I'm going back to Cali, Cali. I'm going back to Cali, Cali, Cali. I'm going back to Cali, Cali. I'm going.
got gunplay. Models on the runway scream, Biggie, Biggie, give me one more chance. I'll be whipping on the freeway, the NYC way. On the celly, celly with my homeboy Lance. Pass hands from left to right. Only got 5 blunts left to light. We set tonight.
Okay, go. Stop at the cabin. We'll stop at the cabin, dry off, and eat something.
But the next place we get to won't be like this.
It's all so serious.
Disaster of 2005.
Which I'll use the cheese for. Turkey sandwich yesterday.
No, like turkey sandwich?
Uh-huh.
Was it while I was sleeping? No, or was it while I was going?
Is Wolfie outside? Good boy, Buzz. Here's the view outside of our window. This is the view out of the back of our hummingbird cabin. There's old Wolfie.
I hurt myself today.
That's better.
To see if I still feel. I focus.
We were following some really gigantic tracks. Look like big claw tracks, and we're comparing them to the wolf tracks. Definitely. Wolf tracks are about that big, and these tracks are about this big.
With big claws.
Look like claw prints. And then we saw the prints of a little, like what could have probably was like a bunny rabbit or a small deer. And then we found a spot where the two tracks intersected, and there was clumps of fur, and then we actually found some fresh blood.
But I remember.
So, by now the dogs keep looking up right here. We have a feeling that we're probably being watched by something. We're not afraid, but something up there is definitely dragging us. It's probably like either a bobcat or
a bear.
Probably a bobcat.
Mountain lion.
Yeah, bears are supposed to be asleep right now. Probably like a mountain lion. Coyote tracks are more like bears.
And you could have
coyotes are actually smaller than a Nakata, so my guess is bobcat or mountain lion.
What year is this?
Year 2005.
Wolf Creek.
The year of our Lord, Satan.
Wolf Creek, and we're at Cross Creek Park. And it's awesome. And the dogs are totally fixated on
I
something.
I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair.
Yeah, I know.
Full of broken thoughts, I cannot repair.
Bigfoot.
Beneath the stains of time, the feeling disappears. You are someone else.
So much drama in the hummingbird.
I am still
and all these birds making me feel like I mean.
What have
I skiing every day?
My sweetest friend.
Come on, you guys.
Everyone I know goes away.
Radiger.
In the end. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt.
Come on, loose.
I will let loose. You down. I will make you hurt. If I could start again, a million miles.
It never fails. It's like I gotta get the camera out. These guys.
I will keep myself. I would find a way.
We gotta sit over on those rocks. Let's okay. Just go around here. Maybe there's a boat, that boat ramp.
She's a rebel. She's a saint. She's the salt of the earth and she's dangerous. She's a rebel. Vigilante. Missing link on the brink of destruction. From Chicago to Toronto. She's the one that they call. Oh, what's her name? She's a symbol of resistance. And she's holding on my heart like a hand grenade.
Radiger! Connor, Radiger! Radiger! Radiger!
Tell me when you see him, I want to get him right.
Radiger! Radiger!
Second, the camera's on.
Come on, Radiger.
So the second, the camera's on. They don't fight.
You'll put it away.
Okay, we'll do the small part.
This is just like our camera.
I hereby christen this place BLT Meadows. Here, show it.
The only place
in the Northern Hemisphere where the delicious taste of Alex Wright's BLTs can truly come through to fill my appetite with delicious BLT flavors. Now here we have a variety of three different types of BLT. One's toasted, one's not, one has Miracle Whip. One has mayonnaise.
They all have Miracle Whip.
Now, the day before, Alex made a BLT. And the B was good. The T was delightful. But the L was lacking. The L had kind of a clumpy, kind of a, I wouldn't even feed it to my pet turtle kind of a thing.
Is that a zit on your nose?
And hopefully, today's gonna be better. Now, whose is whose? Whose is whose?
You've got to be crazy.
Wow, lovely.
Gotta have a real need. Gotta sleep on your toes when you're on the street. Got to be able to pick out the easy meat with your eyes closed.
What?
Then moving silently downwind and out of sight. Strike when the moment is right without thinking. After a while, you can work on points for style like a club tie and the firm handshake. A sudden look in the eye and an easy smile. You have to be trusted.
Trey, where are you? Trey! Where is she?
Yeah.
Yep. It's called coordination. All right.
It's icy. It's so icy, it's hard to do.
Come on, we're rolling.
Oh well.
Get some speed. Go faster. Get some speed, Trey. No, Kata. Stay put. No.
I'm ready to ski this thing by myself. These guys are ready to rock. You guys ready to rock them? Huh? Ready? Go! Go!
I walk a lonely road, the only one that I've ever known.
Mush.
Don't know where it goes, but it's
Mush.
Only me and I
Mush.
Walk alone.
Ha! Mush! Mush! Ha!
I
Mush,
walk
call
this
him.
Empty Boulevard of broken
Mush.
Dreams
Mush.
Where the city sleeps and I'm the only one
Mush.
And I walk
Go.
Alone
Mush. Mush, call him.
I walk alone, I walk alone.
Mush, Mush.
I walk alone,
Go. Mush.
I walk up. My shadow's only one
Mush.
Who walks beside me. My shallow
Mush.
Heart's the only thing. Sometimes I wish someone up there will find me.
Mush.
To the
Feel
end,
that.
I walk alone.
Here goes Alex.
Dog way, the only way to fly.
Whoa. Mush.
I'm walking down the line that divides me somewhere.
Okay.
Signs, no,
okay,
I'm
stop.
Still alive and
stop.
I walk alone.
Alright.
I walk alone, I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk up. My shadow's only one that walks beside me. My shallow heart's the only thing that's beating. Sometimes. There will find me.
girl.
Here you guys. Right in your face. Right in your face. Go.
Yeah.
Alright, come on! Radiger, Wolfie, let's go!
There. Oh, she fell. God dang it. He's falling.
Okay?
It's funny. It's like once you can always tell when people have like one fall and they lose all their confidence. You can see it's like one fall leads to another, leads to another.
That's not necessarily true.
She's back. Good.